Metamorphosis or Confrontation is an unusual exhibition at the University Museum and Art Gallery. It displays the comprehensive overview of sculptures and augmented reality projects Tobias Klein created over the past 15 years. The exhibition describes Klein's innovative and experimental work with 3D printing. It showcases in 4 chapters titled Bones, Masks, Mutations, and Forces the academic and cultural inspirations and artistic talent that paved Klein's path and led to his international success.
Bones is the first chapter in the exhibition. It contains 3 showcases featuring the evidences, inspirations, and projects of my architectural and artistic work. Different materials, like bones, crystals, or glass, as well as my interest in different techniques, have led to the prototypes and sculptural 3D prints. These are presented on the 2 large custom-made tables in the center. Everything is interconnected, and all in all, the exhibition starts with this extraordinary cabinet of curiosities to create the backbone of the following chapters. Masks are the actors in the 2nd chapter. The work Augmented Landscape is a theatrical installation based on my understanding of the Cantonese opera. This virtual augmented reality work constructs a journey of self-encounters within a simulated day in a stony non-place, situated between the mountains and the sea. Mask is a ludic space that invites us to experience our relationship to reality and illusion.
Mutations is the title of the 3rd chapter. The suspended sculpture, The Invisible Human, shows the process of transformation of time. By moving in front of 7 lenticular prints, the visitor can experience the idea of rhythm and a mutation of color and shapes in space. The 6 objects, melted proportions, visualize a process of transformation of forms that leads from geometry to a strong abstraction. Mutations is a room full of tension created by strong contrasts.
Forces are exemplified in the last chapter. The glassworks Tobias Klein created in fellowships at Pilchuck and in Tacoma are here skillfully united with 3D printed mounts. As a result, traditional craftsmanship and digital craftsmanship merge into one entity. Both force and harmony are underlined by showing each contemporary sculpture on an antique piece of furniture. This juxtaposition emphasizes the relationship of computer drawn to traditional craft, and it exemplifies the deep qualities of Klein's work to morph and confront.
Thank you.